Alright guys, welcome to the vlog. In today's video, I'm going to be talking about how I balance fitness and running a clothing brand. Gonna hit a quick workout right now. We got a back day, gonna crush it. Quick 1 hour workout, that's about it. So let's get it. Wake up, filthy. Yeah, I'm in the cool with a cutter, yeah. Sipping a wine, what? Yeah. Post it with my brother, yeah. He got a mob, what? Post it with my brother, yeah. He got a mob, what? Post it with my brother, yeah. He got a mob, what? Post it with my brother, yeah. He got a mob. I'm robbing the bank. I'm robbing the bank. First time hitting the fourth place in a little while since I took a little break off of heavy lifting, but now's the time. So let's go. I just got a case. Got dirt on my face. Got tats on my face. I'm serving that base. I'm serving that base. I'm serving that base. I got me some dots. They thought I was gay. Remember you to put that side of purple light lean. Remember you to put that side of purple light lean. I tryna fuck in the dock and sip on Celine. I tryna fuck in the dock and sip on Celine. I love all my dice, hey Goldie. I love all my dice, hey Goldie. So finished up at the gym, and I gotta go to a place called Dresso. It's like a fabric place. I just need to get a measuring tape. So I've literally just been using a regular measuring tape, but I need one that's like actually for fabric. And then after that, I'm gonna go to the thrift quick because I'm looking for these specific kind of wide leg jeans because I wanna do some work on them, like a DIY for the brand, just as like a showcase. Then I gotta get home, make some food. I blew it and I didn't bring any protein or anything, so I gotta make this shit quick. I'm in the hood, 80K house, $1 million neck. Shout out 200 rounds, niggas know the rap. Coke be the best, talk no steps. Headshot, took off, so less. More jelly kicks, more jelly sweats. I'm on the yard doing burpees, me drop fresh. We shoot a landlord, he got a new body. Pray to Tesla X, need a new body. 50K got my bitch a new body. You internet niggas, y'all pool 90. The Ace of Space sipper, yay Dilla. Pray 5 times a day, get on the wave, nigga. Baddest bitch you ever seen doing my braids, nigga. Tech echo like it got delays, nigga. Yo, I swear, every time I come to the thrift these days, everything is just rinsed. If you go to like one in the city, like this one's probably the closest to downtown Vancouver, so, you know, gets picked dry. Alright, so I'm on day 30 right now of 75 hard. So I got 45 days to go of the challenge. I'm gonna explain in today's video how I kind of balance fitness, 75 hard, you know, weightlifting and stuff, and like my nutrition with running a business. So I know I put in the title running a clothing brand, but it's really just running my online business. And I work from home right now, so it makes it much easier, to be honest, because I'm not always traveling, I'm not going into the office or anything. I still have a very small brand, so I'm not always like I'm not always going to the manufacturer, and I'm not always like, you know, doing photo shoots and stuff like that, or in the studio. Right now, there's like big gaps of like just waiting. Like right now, I'm just waiting for the next drop to be produced. We moved our manufacturer out to LA now because we were doing everything locally. This was very inefficient and it costed more money too. So the fact that we're with the manufacturer, we have way more freedom on what we can make, which I'm super excited about. I'm no longer limited to blanks. I can do pretty much any color garments I want to do. I can pretty much do anything, which is amazing, but it is a different step, a new step, different way to design. So I'm adapting to that. This video mainly is about how I balance the two, fitness and running this business.
Prevent the Ukrainian military from falling back to protect the capital, which President Zelensky said today.
I've been really trying to educate myself on what's really going on in Ukraine. I'm just thinking, like, I'm watching this video and I'm just like at home, comfortable, eating my food. And I'm just like, holy shit, you know, people are actually suffering and going through so much shit right now. And I'm just at home, like, comfortable, chilling, filming a YouTube video. And now I'm just feeling like, obviously really sad for what's going on right now. And at the same time, I'm also feeling very grateful to be in the position, you know, I'm at. So, and if you're watching this, you know, and you're in the comfort of your home and stuff, you know, just take the time to really be grateful for what you have. You know, it's crazy what's going on in the world right now, and who knows what's gonna happen next. You know, obviously we're hoping for the best. Honestly, my heart goes out to everyone affected by this. So, yeah. I just checked tracking. I was supposed to receive samples today, and these are the final samples in order to just confirm production of this next drop. So it's supposed to come in today, and now it's saying Thursday. So it's a hoodie, sweatpants, and long sleeves. Once these samples come in, then I'm gonna decide on which ones to go with. Like right now with my brand, I'm using premium blanks, doing embroidery and everything else. I'm not doing like cut and sewn pieces from scratch, which I will definitely get into, but right now, we're using luxury blanks, the highest quality blanks that we can find, and that's why it's been a kind of a process. But anyways, and also I wanna show you the stuff I got from the thrift this morning. I just got these jeans. They're Levi's wide leg jeans. They're decent, I tried them on. I wish they were a little baggier, a little wider. What I wanna do is I'm gonna collect a couple pairs of light wash denim and then dark wash denim and do some all over DIY stuff with some Health Hustle branding on it. I also got this flannel. Let me get it. It's like a blue color. It's really nice. I actually saw a flannel from Cole Buxton that I wanted to grab. It's this one and sold out pretty quick. So I'm in the thrift and I go by and I'm like, damn, this is like literally very similar to that one. Yo, it is raining like crazy right now. Look at this. I'm supposed to go on a walk soon. Don't rain on me. Let's go. So as you guys know, the topic of the video today is how I balance fitness with my clothing brand, and I'm gonna get right into it. I wrote down 3 points here and I just wanna share these points. I wanna get this message across. And I guess this can relate to anyone that is balancing fitness with their career or balancing fitness with building a business, or maybe it's fitness and school. Like honestly, you can apply these things to anything. It's just really how to achieve that balance. All right, let's get into it. So number one is, it just comes down to routine. Right now I'm doing 75 hard and I'm pretty much on like a very strict routine. Boom, 2 45-minute workouts, follow diet, drink 1 gallon of water a day, read 10 pages, take progress pic. And this is every single day. So this provides a good structure and routine. I feel like I had pretty good structure and routine before that, just from the years of developing that. But I would say to anyone that feels like they just don't have any balance with like the things they wanna do, fitness and stuff, like you need a routine, because this is gonna keep you in check. I know that I'm gonna be training 5 times a week. Like I know what my workout plan is. So I'm not stressing when the day comes, oh shit, should I go to the gym or not? It's literally like, this is my routine, I have to go. If you work like a Monday to Friday job, you don't just wake up one day and you're like, oh, I don't feel like going to work today, I'm just not gonna go. You just don't go. I apply that same mentality to my fitness. It's like an obligation for my health, for my mental health, for my physical health, to go. And yo, you don't have to train 5 times a week. Like you can work out 3 times a week, you know, but as long as you have a routine that works for you, and I guarantee you it's gonna help you perform better in your job, your career, school, building your brand, whatever it is. That's how I keep balance, is just having a routine. And then going into the second point that I wrote down here is simplify my day, the saying less is more. You know, sometimes you wanna just load up your to-do list and you wanna just get shit done. But honestly, what I've found to be most beneficial long term to be able to be consistent is just simplify your day. You know, now I'm on 75 hard and like I have my list, so that's kind of like more for my health. But then I have a list of three main things that I need to get done within my business and my brand to move it forward, and that's it. I just have three things, and I have like little tasks that I have to do as well, but those three things are like the most important things, and I strive to get those things done every single day. Maybe for you, that just means, I've talked about this in a video previously on goals for 2022, but power list. So I'm gonna give you an example. Say I'm not on 75 hard right now, just going about my regular life. I have a power list. I write down five main priorities for the day. So number one, meditate plus read. Number two, workout. Number three is ship goods. I had to ship some hats that day. This is from January 25th, by the way. Number four, finish chapter five in course. I'm taking a course on building a clothing brand. Number five, drop four mock-ups. So just put together mock-ups for drop four. Right there in itself is almost an answer to this video. That's number two, simplify your day, keep it simple. And the third point I wanna talk about is, yo, this shit is not talked about when it comes to balance. Sometimes there just isn't balance and you just have to accept that. Like, for example, when I'm like in drop mode, okay, I have a clothing drop coming up and there's a million things to do. There's photo shoots, communicate with a bunch of people, models, photographers, videographers, team, stylists, everything. There's like the mood board, there's fulfillment, shipping, website, communicate with my web designer. Like there's so many things that you gotta figure out. All the marketing, there's literally endless things that I can think of right now when it comes close to a clothing drop. Maybe this for you, maybe this is like you have an exam coming up and it's just gonna be fucked. You have to sometimes just accept, like, yo, there's not gonna be that balance. You gotta make sacrifices. I personally believe that you gotta make sacrifices to be successful, and I've studied a lot of successful people and they say the same thing. Balance is not always a thing. Yeah, it's good to have balance for sure. You know, if you're someone that wants to really achieve things in life, big things in life, you're gonna have to make sacrifices, and that's just the reality. You know, those periods don't last forever. You kind of reset and then you get back on this flow of good balance, and then another chaotic moment comes up, or, you know, a big game or a big exam or a job interview, you're trying to hustle to get jobs. Like, in those periods, I feel like you just gotta go all in. Put your head down, do the work. If you gotta skip out on your training, that's fine. If you gotta skip out on your fitness, that's fine. Yo, I swear I could talk about this shit for ages. I don't wanna make like a 30 minute video, just me talking. That will come when I start a podcast with Health Hustle and everything. But I mean, that's a future thing. Like, I got too much on my plate right now to do that. I hope you enjoyed the video. Video is every single Saturday. And yo, I've been getting a lot of love on YouTube lately, and I really, 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 really appreciate it, guys. Fucking love you. I'm gonna keep putting out good content. I listen to you guys. I've asked many times on my Instagram story what you guys want to see. All of these videos are based off the topics and ideas you gave me when it comes to making videos and stuff. So let's go. Run it up. Thank you. And until next video.